High Vision Community Church. In behalf of the church leadership, I would like to speak about the impending coronavirus situation. I would like you to know that our God remains the same yesterday, today, and forever. He remains powerful and He remains in control. And so no matter what happens, God will always accomplish His purpose and He will always prevail. But in respect to our government regulations and directions, we have decided to temporarily not be meeting physically in our communities and in worship services. So this Sunday, March 22, we are going to have our usual Sunday worship service, but it will be online. So our worship team, our intercessory team, and all the participants of our worship program will be live and online this Sunday. With regards to our 8-year anniversary celebration on March 29, this will be postponed until further notice. But church, I would like you to spend most of your time in your homes and continually join us in prayers. We want you to know that the enemy will not prevail, and whatever the enemy has intended to harm us will be used by God to bless us. I believe that. He will cover us. He will protect us. And all things will work together for good to those who love God. And so, church, our team will continuously work so that we can go live and we can go online in all our communities and worship services. So I would like you to stay tuned and, look at announcements and further details. Thank you so much, and may God bless us all.